Gemma's doing her makeup, getting ready for the busted gig. And pink in the hair.
Going for a bit of a neon 90s.
It matches my bra.
It does actually match your bra.
This silver glitter is awesome, so I'm going to turn Gemma into a glitter ball. She has decided to turn me into a Christmas decoration, people. We're basically look like tinsel right now.
There we go. Let's go. Oh my god, look at the cute. Oh my days. We're gonna be in it for ages.
No regrets.
Your jacket's just gonna blow away.
Oh my god.
The rain's so bad, it's horizontal.
I'm such a bad friend. I'm creasing myself off.
Yeah.
It's actually coming off. Slowly. Oh my god, you're back. Gemma, there's no hope. Like, no hope.
Whoa, Gemma's excited to take her socks off and dry her socks.
That works.
Just dry her socks off in the car.
We made it. And we don't look that much of like dry rats.
Well, dry not.
Nah. I'm not moving. Screw you, you can go sit at the back.
Indicate we have arrived in the year 2023. I can't get you off the brain.
with you, Jen. Average Tuesday for me. All right, let's get back to the beginning. This song is called What I Got a School For. We are in a battle right now, a battle with Olivia Rodrigo. And you know what? I can't talk about the numbers, but it is painfully close. I mean,
it's fucking terrifying.
We've got 24 hours. We've got 24 hours, basically. And you know what I look out? You know when I look out, you know what I see? I see a fucking busted army. That's what I see. And you know what? I think we can do it. And I think if we leave this building tonight and everyone goes on iTunes and buys the fucking album, it's £5, you've got 25 songs, we will guarantee ourselves a number one. And you know what? Do you know what's fucking cool about that? When we look back at this time in our lives, and if we do get a number one, we can say to ourselves, we didn't do that, Glasgow fucking did it.
So
let's do it, man. Let's do it together. Let's get another one out together. The song's called Who's David?
I'm not the only one.
Of all time. I mean, they promised me that I was going to be the Celine Dion off Titanic, but you know.
I wanted to be Celine Dion.
I know, but
literally, we were promised everything. Did anybody out there watch that fucking movie? You fucking liars.
It was terrible, wasn't it?
It was terrible. 2 hours. I'm never getting back.
Come on, guys. But, yeah, the single cover also.
Yeah, Charlie has a real pain in his side about the single.
I mean, I think I'm wearing a scarf.
You're wearing a fucking scarf.
I don't think we approved that photo. Anyway.
But we got a fucking cool song out of it. America! Fuck yeah!
It's called Thunderbirds.
Should we do that again? We'll be right back.
strike. We're in the year. The year 3000. Standing up for a start. I want to see everyone on the count of four jumping up and down. I don't care if you've got your phone in your hand, just jump. Are you ready?
go. Let's get on iTunes. Let's get a number one album together.
What do you think of your first show?
Woo!
That's all you're gonna say. Woo!
Oh, so I've got earphones.
I cannot believe that our hoodie and jacket from earlier is absolute still soaked, and it's like, what time is it? Like 10:30, 10:45. It's insane.
And that's how heavy the gig was.
But the gig was good though. You had fun.
The gig was.
First busted gig. I took her busted gig virginity.
And that's the line people are going to hear today. I mean, it's still pink.
Yeah, it is.